first floor. Gold class breakfast.
This is Deck Chief Gus Mancuso. Who the hell planted a tree on my ship? Who did that?
I did.
Who are you?
Jim Preston.
Aurora Lane.
Anybody else awake?
Just me and him.
How far along are we?
88 years to go.
Hibernation failure. You said that couldn't happen.
Three people. Three pod failures.
You have no idea how long I've been trying to get in there.
Now that you're in, don't touch anything.
This is where you work?
No, this is flight crew. I'm a deck chief. Ops, navigation, comm.
Unauthorized personnel.
Sorry.
If I'm reading this right, we're still on course. So whatever's wrong with the ship, NAVCOM is still on the job.
There's something wrong with the ship?
Three pod failures? Yeah. There's something wrong. Question is what? That's strange. We should be getting diagnostics from all over the ship right here, but there's no data. Gotta check all the systems manually.
Can't we turn the ship around? Go back to Earth?
Oh, we're doing 50% of light speed. Turning back would take just as much time as going on.
Well, there's gotta be something we can do.
Sorry. We're going where we're going. Yeah. You okay?
Hibernation, I am. Get it all the time.
Grand Concourse.
2 years, huh? Any more trees I need to know about?
Look out!
Never seen that before.
These robots have been breaking down. This guy makes 15.
15.
The breakfast bar went crazy today.
Yeah, and an elevator.
Last week, my door broke. I was trapped in my cabin for 2 days.
You were?
Things like that don't happen. Not on this ship. There are 16 of these tech stations on every deck. Dock your slaves. Data syncs automatically, got it?
Yeah.
Okay.
You take decks 1 and 2. You take decks 3 and 4. I'm going down to the hibernation bay. Check our pods.
Well, that should be interesting.
Are you supposed to be making your rounds?
I'm finished.
I checked your pod. Problem's very simple. The clock chip's burnt out. It ain't supposed to happen, but pretty simple. My pod's more complicated. Bunch of system failures that all happened at the same time. Whole damn thing went haywire. Explains why I'm feeling so bad. But Aurora's pod. You did this.
Yeah.
All this time, I'm thinking you're one lucky son of a bitch to get stuck with Aurora. It wasn't luck, was it?
No.
She knows.
She knows.
How long were you alone?
A year.